My name is Ruth Bridger, and I'm the VP Marketing at Zorcom, a leading manufacturer of Asterisk-based telephony interfaces and IP-PBX systems. Today, we'd like to show you how you can set up and configure a fully functional Asterisk-based IP-PBX in just 3 minutes.
We will start with four Aster banks, which are USB 2.0 connected channel banks that support a variety of telephony interfaces. The resulting IP-PBX will be able to support two PRI ports and 120 analog extensions. Each Aster bank is attached to a power supply and a USB cable. Now, we'll connect these Aster banks to a standard PC with a CD drive. We'll connect the four AsterBank units to the PC's USB ports and to the main. In cases where there are not enough ports on the PC to connect all the AsterBanks, you can use a simple, low-cost USB 2 hub, such as this one. A USB PCI card could also be used. Next, we'll boot from the live CD. With Zorcom Rapid Live CD, which is available as a free download from our website, we boot the PC directly from the CD. This action will not alter or change your hard disk in any way. The live CD is a great way to quickly set up a fully operational Asterisk IP-PBX and test various configurations. Note that we don't recommend running a production system from the live CD, since any configuration changes you make will not be saved. It is supplied with a handy quick start guide to answer your every question. Are you ready? On your marks, get set, go! Right now, the live CD is loading the Linux operating system and the Asterisk environment on the PC. Next, it downloads the firmware to the AsterBanks and configures them. You can follow this process by watching the LED patterns. Once all the AsterBanks are synchronized, the red sync light will flash on all the units. Do you see what I see? In less than 3 minutes, the Asterisk boots from the CD, configures all the telephony ports, and the system is now ready. We'll log into the PC, and voila! Here is our Asterisk configuration screen. Now, let's place a call between extensions. As you can see from the flashing LED, this line is currently ringing. Each AsterBank unit can support up to 4 modules of 8 ports for a total of 32 FXS and or 32 FXO ports, and combinations of PRI, R2, and BRI ports as well. In addition, the analog units support input-output ports. The two output ports enable activation and deactivation of peripheral devices by dialing an extension number. The four input ports create an off-hook event in Asterisk. So, as you have seen, setting up a complete Asterisk PBX with the reliable rack-mountable Zorcom AsterBank units is fast, easy, and cost-effective.